of my dreams, and I can't believe the one I trusted with my life took everything that he could steal from me. I didn't know a thing. My mama crying to me cause she tired of working, and she ain't healthy, and it's killing me. Cause I know I worked enough to help my family, but they still struggling, I'm going crazy. Pushing 60, riding mortar for some food stamp dollars. And I know somebody here just what I'm talking about. I almost had a spouse till he put me out. See, my sister got 3 babies and they need me. My daddy scares me cause I know he's hurting. I'm tired of trying to save the world when I can't save myself. What's the use to even try when it ain't nothing left?